All right.
Our arcade fighting stick. Look like it works for the PS4, Xbox One, PS3, 360, PC, and Android.
All right. Let's check it out. Welcome back to Game Over. And I've been playing games and collecting games ever since I was a kid. So therefore, I decided to start this channel up. So if you like my videos, smash that like button and subscribe. So without further ado, let's start the video.
Welcome back to Game Over. And I got myself a new toy here. It's made by Dobie. All right. Okay, so let's get the show on the road. Let's do this. Let's start the unboxing. So I got this online for Christmas. It was not new. Come on, get out of here. Technical difficulties. Come on, dude. Got that off, okay. All right. There we go, let's get it out of the box. Woo! Ooh. That looks nice. Alright, look like this boy is brand new. Okay, still on it. Okay, this is where, I think, yeah, the wires are kept. Alright, cool. Yummy, it looks nice. I never owned an arcade stick. This is my first one. So know what I'm going to do? I'm going to hook this bad boy up to my PlayStation 4. Let's do it. I'm going to test it out on my game system, which I already got hooked up right here. So let's get this bad boy plugged up and see how it works. Alright, so I'm going to plug it up to the PlayStation. Alright, cool. Ooh, the light turned on. You know what? I just realized I didn't read anything on this thing. I think this is... How do you soak this thing up? Shoot. Okay, so I just read the instructions. So, apparently, this right here needs to connect to your PlayStation 4. Well, your PlayStation 4 controller. Plug that bad boy in. Then, on the side, there's a little USB slot right here. Where is it? Yeah, right underneath there that we have to plug the PlayStation 4 controller into. Once you got it all set up, press the home button, and that activates the joystick. And as you can see, cool. Okay, so look like we got everything all set up. So let's play some Mortal Kombat. Let's do it. Alright, let's try this bad boy out. Okay. Oh, shit. Get my butt kicked. You know what? I suck at this. All right. Sweet. Okay, the controllers work pretty good. Oh, nice. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, shit. I do not know how to do any fatalities with this thing. Okay, cool. Okay, everything works really good on it. I mean, I like it a lot. You know, I'd never used an arcade stick, so it's going to take some adjustments. But other than that, yeah, this is a pretty good bargain here. I got it online for $30. Can't really beat that. All right, guys, thanks for watching, and game over.